couldn't believe I got information about retirement on my very first day of work. With student loans, buying this car, and trying to get my own place, it seemed impossible to contribute to my retirement plan, too. But then I went to an enrollment seminar during orientation and talked to a benefits specialist. And I learned that putting even a small percentage of my pre-tax pay into my 401k could make a huge difference when I'm ready to retire. And since it's automatically deducted from my paycheck, I probably won't even notice it's missing. By sticking to a budget and maybe giving up some of those stops at the coffee shop, it seems like it might not be so hard for me to invest for retirement, and I'll still be able to pay down my debts and move out of my parents' house in time. While my first job may not be all that glamorous, enrolling in the plan now might increase the chances that my future can be.